Dental plaque is the almost invisible film of bacteria that accumulates on our teeth and gums, especially in the spaces between the teeth and along the gum line. If the dental plaque is not removed regularly from the teeth, it can cause a tooth decay and dental cavities or periodontal problems. Dental plaque is a sticky, soft, and almost colorless layer of bacteria that constantly builds up on the surface of the teeth and gums. It can comprise of colonies of bacteria and other microorganisms mixed with the bacteria byproducts, saliva, dead cells, and food residuals. Dental plaque bacteria, about 400 different species of bacteria, take part in formation of dental plaque. A variety of different bacteria forms can be found. It is estimated that dental plaque contain 1,010 bacteria per milligram. In the initial phase of dental plaque formation, most of them are harmless bacteria, naturally found in the mouth's normal microbial flora. If dental plaque is not removed with a proper oral hygiene, the bacterial layer becomes thicker and its composition changes. Bacteria strains related with the causing dental diseases start to become dominant, and the risk of tooth decay and gums disease increase. The most usual classification of dental plaque is based on the relationship to gingival margin, the line where the crown of the tooth meets the gums. Supragingival plaque is most common type of the dental plaque, covering the visible part of the tooth and the gingival tissues. Subgingival plaque is accumulated under the gums and is the one most usual causing dental health problems. Dental plaque formation starts almost immediately after you brush your teeth. Sub-minute after brushing teeth, saliva-delivered glycoprotein deposits start to cover the tooth surface with what is referred to as bacilli. The formation of the bacilli is the first step in the dental plaque formation. The bacilli is then colonized by the positive bacteria such as Streptococcus syngeus and Streptococcus mutans, and then becoming what is known as dental plaque. Bacteria cells interact with the bacilli components, enabling plaque to firmly adhere to the tooth surface. After 1 to 3 days following the initial plaque formation, the first bacteria colonies start to multiply and extend, and new bacteria species start to colonize the tooth plaque. These new species include also gram-negative bacteria such as Fossobacterium nucleatum, Privetella intermedia, and capnocytophagia, substances produced by the already accumulated bacteria, enrich the bacteria environment, making it favorable for the growth of other species of bacteria. 1 week after the first plaque accumulation, a new gram-negative species may be found, such as Prophyromanus gingivalis, Campylobacter rectus, Echinella corridens, Actinomycetes comitans, and Oros pyrochetes. While the dental plaque formation continues, gram-negative species become dominant over gram-positive species. The overgrowth of gram-negative anaerobic bacteria is considered as one of the main causative factors of gingivitis and periodontitis. This fact increases the importance of regular dental plaque removal with the tooth brushing before the gram-negative anaerobic bacteria have the time to grow and put your oral health at risk. As the dental plaque matures, when it is not cleaned properly, anaerobic respiration produces acids, which is consequently lead to desquamation of the tooth enamel, which lead to tooth decay and dental cavities. Irritation of gums around the teeth, leading to gingivitis, periodontal disease, and tooth loss. Tooth plaque become mineralized and hardens, turning into calculus, which enables further accumulation of plaque and may promote gum recession. Other dental problems related to dental plaque include bad breath and oral thrush. The removal of dental plaque from teeth and gums is the first and the most important step for maintaining good oral health. The best way to remove plaque from teeth and to control plaque builds up are: brush thoroughly at least twice a day with the fluoride toothpaste. Use dental floss at least once a day to remove plaque from interproximal spaces and under the gum line where your toothbrush may not reach. Use plaque disclosing tablets to check your teeth after brushing to ensure proper removal of tooth plaque. Control your diet. Reduce the sugar uptake that helps the growth of plaque bacteria. Avoid sticky foods that are harder to clean. Ask your dentist or dental hygienist to check if you use the correct plaque removal techniques. Visit your dentist every 6 months for a professional cleaning. Thank you for watching.